Okay, time to burn off some calories. What do you say?
Ha ha! Yes! Oh, man, finally! Feels so good to be outside. Reminds me of the cabin. Right? Oh! Ow!
Ow! Oh! Ow! Oh, ow! Oh, ow!
This place is actually kind of nice. Wonder what it's like in the summer. So that's the treehouse Steven helped out with. Pretty awesome. Get ready for storage wars.
What's wrong?
Frozen shut. Of course.
Sean, look! Did you see that?
See what? We just got here. Are you okay?
Yeah. I didn't see anything either.
Okay. I just fell down into the snow. Dad says I'm kind of clumsy.
That t-shirt is wicked. Who's your favorite superhero? I love Power Bear!
Oh, man! I have the Mega Power Bear. You should check it out.
So cool. I've got the Chibi Power Bear. The talking one.
No one can defeat justice!
Chris, oh, God. Look, I am so sorry. Are you okay?
Dad, I'm fine. I promise.
Are you sure? Listen, I shouldn't... Do you know them?
It's okay, Dad. They're cool. He loves superheroes, even Power Bear.
Ah, gotcha. Hey there. Are you staying with the Reynolds?
Oh, yeah. They're our grandparents.
I see. Oh, geez, Chris. You don't have any damn shoes on. I'm sorry, buddy. Let's get you inside.
Yeah. Okay, Dad.
Thanks, guys. Oh, and, if Claire asks, tell her everything is fine.
Sure. No problem.
Cool. See you around, then.
Thanks, guys. See you later.
Yes, we will.
Daniel, did you forget everything about the rules already?
Sorry, Sean. Did you want me to let him fall? Really?
No, you... You did the right thing. But listen, we can't let anybody know. We have to keep a low profile out here.
He's like my age. I bet you would have done the same exact thing. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad, dude. It's over. Daniel, remember that we're hiding out. So no training and no showing off your power. From now on, you stick with me all the time, okay? Fuck. That kid never listens. Claire? Steven? Anybody home? Well, I guess they won't be back for at least 2 hours. Maybe I could use Steven's laptop? It's been ages since I've had news from the real world. Jeez. Steven went search crazy on us. Look at this. These articles are almost a month old. Maybe they stopped looking for us? What the hell is this? I had no idea Steven could fall for this bullshit conspiracy theories. Well, Brody, if we ever make it home, wherever that is, you'll be much, much welcome. Brody makes everything interesting. Even the weirdest stuff. Jeez. Steven went search crazy on us. Holy shit. Who are these assholes? That's some fucked up hate speech. Wow. Lila seems to be having a hard time. Never seen her this salty. I should really call Lila to check on her. Just a quick call can't hurt us. I need to know if Lila's okay.
Yes?
Lila? Hey. It's Sean.
Holy shit. No way.
How are you?
Wow. You know, been better. I mean, you literally hung up on me. Sean, it's been weeks. How could you cut me off like that?
Lila, I'm so sorry. We had to hide out for a while. Plus, I ditched my phone.
Never heard of payphones? I had to lie to the police for you, for fuck's sake. They grilled me for hours after your last call.
I'm so sorry. Thank you so much. I don't want you to get into any more trouble because of me. I better go.
No! Please, don't. Do not hang up on me. Not this time, dude. Talk to me. Please. How are you? How's Daniel?
We're all good, Lila. Better than we've been for ages. I swear.
Okay. Now, where the hell are you?
We're in Oregon. Let's say we found some help for now.
Really? That's what I wanted to hear. Sean, I kept seeing all these awful things happen to you.
I know. I'm sorry. Please tell me about you, about high school, anything other than this fucking mess. Like, how's the gang?
Well, the guys are fine. Adam's all about this new game.
Fuck. I miss our LAN parties.
They miss you, Sean. Oh. Ellery's now the captain of the track team. They're kicking ass. Considering they lost their best runner.
Sure. I'm a pro runner now. What about Lila the Love Witch? Seeing someone?
No way! I'm way too busy trying not to lose my shit over you and Daniel. I've been really worried, Sean. I'm on medication. I couldn't sleep anymore.
Oh, fuck. You're gonna be okay, Lila. So are we. But you have to be strong. We'll see each other again. We just have to wait until all this blows over and they forget about us.
You promise?
It might be a while, but I'll try when I can.
Thank you for calling, Sean. You literally saved my day.
It was so cool to hear your voice, Lila. I gotta go look for Daniel now, but I'm glad I called you.
Oh man, I miss you guys so much. You better take care of yourself. My baby boy. Give him a big hug for me.
I will. You take care too, okay? Seriously. Love you, Lila. I really miss her. Stop thinking about that. Time to go get Daniel. Okay. Let's get this Brack back home now. Why does Daniel never listen? Maybe I'm too soft with him. Dude, move your ass. Who knows what Daniel... And I thought Daniel was the crafty one. Poor guy. Why do you pull a face like that? At this point, you probably won't miss one eye. Daniel, what's going on here?
Sean, wait! Don't freak out. I can't explain.
Let me tell him. Sean, I know it sounds crazy, but I have a superpower. You saw me yesterday. I know you did. I was flying. I can move things. Objects. With my mind.
Oh. A superpower. Really?
Yes.
Great. And you don't realize what that implies? Everyone can see you from the outside. You could get in real trouble. This is dangerous. Do you understand?
Yes. We hear you. We promise to be careful.
This is just our secret, okay? Nobody can find out I'm the real Captain Spirit.
And nobody will. Ever.
Now you're an official member of the Spirit Squad. If you betray us, I'll disintegrate you. Nah, just kidding. Oh yeah, we need a... team signal.
Totally! I'm gonna be... Super Wolf. What's your super name, Sean?
How about... the Silver Runner? Cool? Cool, right?
Not bad. That's true, you're a great runner.
Okay, guys, I think we're ready to roll. Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Sean.
Sorry, man. You're here for Daniel. Hey, let's make it official. I'm Charles Erickson.
Nice to meet you.
Hope you know that Daniel and Chris are a dangerous team. We better watch out, or they're gonna take over the world.
Yeah. They share a lot of things. As thick as thieves.
Can we go get the Christmas tree now? We're both ready to fly.
Yes. The team has been waiting too long. Hey, you should come along too. There's nothing going on over here.
Yes! Can't wait to see all the decorations! And Sean, we could buy Christmas presents for Grandma and Grandpa.
Okay, sure. I'll go with you guys.
Really?
Yeah! Cool.
Yeah, I just wish Chris and Daniel were excited about going. Okay, team, give me a time out to clean up the back seat. I'll honk when I'm done.
Ooh, can I use the bathroom?
Of course. Oh, you'll see my comic books. I'm glad you're coming too. Hey, you want to see my toys?
Oh, score! The new hot dog man?
Since you're a new member of the team, you have to know everybody. These are Captain Spirit's friends. And his enemies.
Dude, that's pretty cool.
Can you guess who are the good guys and the villains?
Let's see.
Careful. It may be tricky. The bad guys, the good guys. Not that easy, right? Look closely. You sure? Okay. Careful. It may be tricky. The bad guys, the good guys. Not that easy, right? Look closely. careful. It may be tricky.
Okay. How did I do?
You're good. You guessed all right. You deserve a little reward. It's an interstellar traveler. I gave the other one to Daniel.
Wow. Thanks, Chris. That's awesome.
After all, you're part of the team now. Okay, let me introduce them to you. This is Team Spirit, the good guys. There's the Forest Warrior, Power Bear, Marty Rex, and Sky Pirate.
So, who are the bad guys?
That's Noctarius and the Shark Stinger. There's also Snowmancer, but he's out in the garden. But they're all working for Mantroid, who's the real supervillain.
So, where is he?
Hiding out on his evil planet, waiting for me. But Captain Spirit and Super Wolf will make sure he doesn't hurt anyone.
Yeah, strength in numbers. Sounds like Mantroid is in trouble.
Just wait until he sees what Captain Spirit can do now.
Yeah, about that. Aren't you afraid? Maybe it's not a good idea to disclose all your powers like this. That Mantroid guy could be watching you, you know?
Even better. So he'll know he better stay away from us.
Anyway, you shouldn't let anyone know about this. Not even your father.
I'm definitely not telling Dad. I don't want to freak him out. He's worried about other stuff anyway.
Chris? It's none of my business, but are you and your dad okay?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Claire seems to be worried about you guys.
Dad just gets carried away sometimes when he drinks too much. But we're cool. No worries. He has a hard time being on his own. That's all.
Chris, I know life can get pretty tough. Trust me. But you'll be okay. You're an awesome kid.
Thanks, Sean. But I don't feel scared anymore. I have the power, and I have Daniel.
Ah, too cold.
Sorry, the water eater is still broken.
There's the signal. Come on, Daniel.
Hey! Pro tip, don't go in there.
Yeah.
Okay, squad, let's roll. You need my jacket? I don't want you catching another cold.
No, I'm good. Thanks.
And don't be waving your arms around when I'm driving, okay?
Yeah. Remember, Daniel, don't mess around.
All right. Jeez.
Okay, buddy. You ready?
Yeah.
Hey!
You guys go ahead and we'll come back to meet you, okay? Brothers meeting.
Sure.
But...
don't get lost.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? I can't believe it. How many times do we have to keep going over the rules?
Don't show the power. I know. But Tris thinks he can do all this cool stuff. I wish he could. He reminds me of Noah. I just miss having friends, Sean.
I know, man. But you can't lie to friends about something like this. He could get in trouble thinking he can make shit fly. Or he could get hurt.
So you want me to tell him the truth?
Well, I don't want you to lie anymore. You don't have to tell him everything, but don't let him think he has magic powers, okay? You swear?
Okay. I swear.
Deal. I'm counting on you and Enno.
Can I go see Tris now?
Yeah, let's go. But don't forget what I said.
Trees. They look like giant cocoons. Creepy. You coming, Sean?
Don't worry. I'll be around. Dad pushed every year to get a plastic tree, but we never surrendered. Behold, the giant condom machine.
He can.
Awesome. Come on.
Jeez. Daniel Snowman wasn't that creepy after all.
Deal?
Deal.
I've never been on such a dangerous mission.
Yeah, these wild trees are just
waiting
to eat us.
See anything you like?
We'll have to tame the one we want.
What about this one?
Looks like someone went nuts over these blocks.
Too thin.
Our base from evil elves.
Let's look at another one.
Whoa. All good. The guy who painted that must have been seriously high. Dear Santa, we've been good kids this year. Please explain this hot mess. This is so different from Seattle. Don't know if I can get used to it. Time to take the pen, dude. Okay, got it. This place is nice. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. I've looked enough. Time to draw now. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
What are you drawing? Whoa! It's so cool! Are you like a professional?
Nah. More like the opposite.
You could draw comic books. The awesome adventures of Captain Spirit and Super Wolf.
Pretty rad for a Hollywood name. Yeah. I'll think about it.
Hey, can you add something funny to your drawing?
Funny? Like what?
I don't know. Something cool.
Okay. Big question. Zombies or UFO? What about a zombie attack on Beaver Creek? Okay, got it.
I hope I can draw like you one day.
I'm sure you will, man. Too bad we can't come and see. Maybe we'll get some leftover pies and eggnog, at least.
It's me, you've come to take my duality. Wakes from midnight time, I could not see. If I were you, were you, or me, we play the game with skillful hands, and so I asked for your demands. Give me your love, give me your gun, and you traced us back to where we'd begun. So the morning came and swept the night away, and I was looking for a way to disappear amongst the quiet things and all these empty streets. I found a way, I found a way to reappear.
Wow, you made it all the way through. Weird. You got a crush on me or something?
What? No, I mean, it was pretty cool. I just...
Relax, dude. It's cool that you listened. People are usually too busy to care.
You have a great voice. You should be on one of those singing shows.
That's kinda nice. Not really my thing, though. I hate TV and show business shit.
Well, thanks for the music. And good luck.
See ya.
Whoa. The guy who painted that. Must have been seriously high.
I do weddings and bar mitzvahs as well. Anyone interested? Anyone?
Okay. Better find a gift for Daniel quick. Well, hi, everybody. We're taking a year off to run away from cops. Daniel has got telekinesis now. Hope you're doing well.
Each of our wreaths is unique. Special price if you buy two.
Quiet morning.
We only sell handmade local products. Come take a look.
Holy shit.
You won't find.
Hey. Hi.
Good morning, young man. It's nice to see a new face in this old town.
Thanks. It's a super cool market you got here.
Small towns are the best for Christmas. Who are you staying with?
The Reynolds?
Everybody knows Steven. He was Beaver Creek's fire chief years ago. You're not his grandson, are you?
Yes, I am.
Oh, that's great. He told me about you, but, that was a long time ago. It's been a few years, right?
Yeah. Family stuff.
I bet. Anyway, look around, and if you find anything you want, I'll give you the special Reynolds discount. You won't find better deals in Beaver Creek.
Did I lock
Welcome,
the shop
kid.
Yesterday?
Hit me up if you want anything.
Hi. This is a nice collection.
Why, thank you. I make them all myself.
Whoa. Must be a lot of work.
Definitely too much for the money they get me, yes.
How come?
Well, people certainly don't buy as much handmade Christmas decorations as they used to. The mall has ruined every single shop in town. Can't do anything about it, and people seem surprised unemployment is going through the roof.
I know. It sucks. But we can't do anything about it. Right?
I like to think there's always a solution, however frustrating that thought can be. Anyway, you've got better things to do than listening to an old lady ranting about capitalism, right?
It's cool. Don't worry.
Well, thanks for hearing me out anyway. You have a nice day.
Gotta order more U-logs.
Shit. Definitely not my budget.
Gotta order more
U-logs. Is that a yo-yo?
Tomorrow.
Daniel had one back home. Bet he'd love this. I know it sucks, but Daniel deserves it too. Right?
Gotta order more Yule logs tomorrow.
Found what you were looking for, city boy?
Yeah. Something for my little brother.
You bought your brother something out here. Damn. Poor kid. Sorry. I'm just a grumpy old gal. Me and my friends have been crashing here for the wait. Nobody gives a shit about us. Yeah, I can tell you're not from around here.
No way. Just here for the holidays.
Ah. You got family?
My grandparents.
Gotta love the grandparents.
What about you and your friends? Road trip?
Not really. We kind of hop from place to place, hunting for little jobs.
Must be a long ride.
That's okay. We hop on trains. Gives us time to rest.
Man, that sounds wicked.
You have no idea. It's free and so fucking fun. Well, unless you get caught or fall, but we've been lucky so far. That's the best. Nobody tells us what to do. No corporation owns us.
And you get to see so many cool places.
Exactly. Next stop is Humboldt County, California.
Stoner break.
Not even close. We actually got work over there.
Sean, what are you doing? We've hit the tree with Chris. It's all crooked like an old witch. Oh, hi. Who are you? Ooh, your hair looks so cool. Is it a wig?
Well, what do you think?
I don't know, but it's really cool. I'm Daniel. What's your name?
Hi, Daniel. I'm Cassidy. I dig your superhero outfit.
I'm on a secret mission with my friend. It's very dangerous.
I can tell. I hope you get your mission accomplished. And what's your name?
Sean. I thought I told you.
Now you did.
Sorry, you went through some shit with the guys. How much you make? You ready? Hello, pups.
Ooh, is that your doggy? So cool.
Yeah, he's been through a lot. Like most of us. So we adopted him. And he stinks. Yeah, you stink and you like it, huh?
Well, he's not the only one.
Have you checked your hair? I think it just twitched. You should keep your distance, dude.
She looks really cool, I think.
See? He knows I'm clean. You're the nasty one.
Yeah, you always go for those suburban boys.
Are you kidding? You want to talk about your scoreboard, hotshot?
Hey, no worries.
Come on, let's bail.
It was nice meeting you, Sean and Daniel.
Stay out of trouble, kids.
Bye.
Hope we see you on the rails someday.
Yeah. See you around.
Your doggy was so cute. I miss Mushroom.
I miss her too.
Hey, excuse me. Dogs have to be on a leash around here. Too many strays.
Sorry, dude. We don't do leashes.
Well, the city does. An unleashed dog is liable to a fine, so...
You're gonna fine our dog? Well, that's not very nice.
Loitering is illegal, too. And you don't live here, right? Right?
Calm down, sweetie. We're allowed to visit the Christmas market. Our dog's not gonna eat you. Look at him.
You better watch your mouth. You punks are always causing trouble. This is a nice town, okay?
Jeez. Someone needs to get laid.
He's out of pills.
That's it. I'm calling the cops.
Oh, God. He's gonna call the cops on us, Finn.
Chill out. We're leaving this shithole anyway. You guys don't even have a Santa, for Christ's sake.
Merry Christmas.
Fucking parasites.
Why did they fight? I don't get why he yelled like that. We should kick his ass, Sean.
See the snow on that booth?
Yeah. What about it?
Maybe this guy needs a shower. You know? To cool him down.
You're right. Hold on.
Careful. Careful.
This will teach him.
Nice.
Come on.
This must belong to that girl. Maybe I'll get into guitar one day. Who knows? Seems like Charles is waiting for us. We should get going.
Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yeah. All done.
Cool. Hop in. Are you having too much fun back there?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.